Alright, welcome back to Legend of Zelda Four Swords Adventure. Last time we saved the green girl. Before that we saved the yellow girl. And before that we saved the blue girl. So now we have to journey back to Hyrule Castle. Back to near the field. Level 4 or something like that. Oh no, it's raining so much. I'm afraid that the rain is gonna flood my house. But I must continue on through the field. The field, right? Or near the field. I don't know. Let's do this. Ah, no! It's raining just like it's raining right now. Link, Hyrule Castle fights in even greater darkness before. That's all you have to tell me? Gosh. The other two are much more useful than that. Okay, cool. I could do a Jimmy Jigger. Alright. Let's continue on. Ah! I need to protect Malik. Huh, what is that girl doing now by herself? Link, please, you must speak with her. She stands out here alone, she's bound to get attacked. Alright, Malin. Excuse me, were you just talking to a green fairy? I saw it, that was a beautiful fairy floating around you. Yeah, but it was a maiden. Amazing, what Papa told me really is true. He said that good boys and girls get to meet fairies. Oh, okay. Like today I was coming home after running errand, but I couldn't get back. I mean, it started raining, the castle guards were moving all the cannons. The cannons are really old and they're not meant to be used. It's really weird. So if you're gonna go ahead, take me with you. They're friends with the green fairy, so it's okay, right? Sure, why not? Okay, thanks. My name's Mammon. I'm from the Longline Ranch up in the room. There's gotta be another man, not the manor from Ocarina of Time. Different timeline. It's not far, thanks again. Alright, cool. As long as I do this, I should be fine. I have an amazing shield to protect my... Come on, let's go. We did it! Die! No! Oh, shit. Ah, shit. No, go get that. Get that. Come on. Man, the heart disappeared. You're supposed to get the heart. She only has one heart. Oh, that sucks. I'm afraid to activate another guard. Ding 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 ding. Ah, geez, so I'm gonna do it here. She's only half heart. Bad. Come on, get the heart. Come on, get the heart. Ah, frick. Whatever. Fuck you. Alright. God damn it. Please tell me that was it. Oh, I made it! Talon! Papa! I made it. That was annoying. Oh, my Malin, you're late. The rain's coming down so hard, I was beginning to worry. In fact, I got so worried that I was about to go looking for you. Yeah, Talon's supposed to look like Marisol. Screw you! Tell you the truth, Papa. These young boys rescued me. The soldier in the castle were behaving so oddly, and I couldn't get past him. They were moving the old cannons around, and they even aimed their bow at me. What, really? Oh, that's so strange. Something must have gotten into them. What could be going on? I was wondering if something happening at the Hyrule Castle. Marlin, I'm just glad that you made it home safely. It sounds like a close call. I'm sorry. Oh, my thanks to all of you for saving my poor Marlin. I'd love to give a token of my gratitude. Let's see. I got it. If you're going to continue trip, you should go on horseback. These castle guards surely be headed this way, and there are more ahead too. You'll be much safer riding my swift horse, I'm sure. Our farm right next door, with lots of carrots around, so take some with you. These horses love carrots. They come running if you come, if you got some handy. Think once again. I'll never forget what you have done.
That was my poor attempt at Mario. I'm sorry. I'm not so sorry. Oh my gosh, there's some guards hiding around here.
Oh, gimme!
30 cents for straight. Yay. Well, guess what? Your dart doesn't want to get a tart. I'm telling her, get a damn heart. See, because of that, I must go destroy all your bases. Let's see what's down here. Ooh. Hammer and... shoot. How do I move these? Oh. You're going to tell me that there's a way to get through those holes? No, but then I'll be trapped. Oh, Jay! Look, there's a hole I could get through. Can I throw one of you out here? Aha! Yay! If you get trapped, the fence is low so you can lip cross. Okay, sure. Why don't you put that right there?
Oh no, I'm so scared! Green, everybody help me! I cannot do this.
Oh, I get it, I get it. You out here. You out. Alright, Green. I don't like you, so you can go here. Sweet. I guess I'll do settle all this myself.
Oh, look at me, I'm awesome.
I'd like to get out of here now. Thank you. 20, awesome. Heart container, awesome. Alright, I got the goods, guys. Let's do this. Ah! Red, why are we following you? You suck.
But I try my best to help out, guys.
No, you just suck, alright? You're horrible. Carrots are for horses. Help yourself. Take a carrot? Yes, why not? A carrot, take it out of your crystal ball when you need a horse. Ah, I'm invincible! Oh no! That was it? Yay! Oh no, I did not mean for that! Fine. Freaking hell. Ah, no! See, this is the problem with Horsey. They disappear on you. Badly. Okay, so here's what I was planning to do. I'll take this. I'll take one for you. I want a horse! I got a horse! I shall call this horse Timothy. Cause that is the name of a great horse. Alright, let's do this. Ah no! That means I lose all my horse. Fine.
Screw you. Oh, there's another. Give me that. Ooh, give me that. All right. Do you have any more carrots? Give me the carrots. Carrots! Yes. Oh, god damn it. All right, at least I know where I'm heading out, so... Where I'm supposed to be heading. Give me the carrot! La le lu le lo, la le lu le lo. Behold! Oh no! Fuck y'all! All of you! You deserve death! Death to all of you! Ah! Ooh, another force fairy. Sweet! Out of the way! This is how I imagine being overpowered horse would be like. Move it! You think you can stop my big horsey? You got another thing coming! I'll take that. No. I want that. Thank you. Ooh, thank you. Give me all the carrots. I need all the carrots I can get. Oh, shoot. I want to kill you guys. I'm not a mass murderer, but I need the force gems. All the force gems I can get. Behold! You guys suck as soldiers. If you guys did not suck as soldier, I would have had to run over you guys. Oh, speaking of, there was a scary story at camp last time where wild horses went wild and we all got to the site so we won't get run over by a horse. And this kid just like, oh, just gonna stay here in the middle. No, wait, not stand in the middle. He's like, no, I want my counselor who's right there. And he decided to, while he was in his safe place, go running towards the counselor. And he was gonna get run over by the horse. The kid is like, yet he was, did I do something about that? I think pressing the roll button cancels the horse. I don't know. Let me try this again. I guess this is the end. Awesome! Give me. Alright, give me all this stuff. Alright, so where I'm gonna get ambushed. Tingle time, volume 3, Tingle hears that little boys and girls who behave gets to meet a fairy here. Perhaps if Tingle does his best to be kind, he gets to meet this fairy today. Here's a good deed. I'll put up road sign. Someone's storeroom, then strange cave, someone's house. Praise my kindness! Well, what if I don't want to be told where I'm supposed to go at? Ah, freaking hell. Tingle, you're the worst. I'm gonna mow the lawn. Boomerangs! Ooh. Die, you stupid side! Alright, where's the fourth switch? There's all four switches. In hindsight, it's better if I get somehow. Gimme! Well, okay then. Alright, let's see what we got here. We got more switches? Something I should worry about? Oh no! Goma! What are you doing here? I can't even attack you! I need the stupid bow and arrow. Before I get the bow and arrow, I'm gonna check out over here. Every little thing that I can find, what is this bull crap? I get it. Okay. I wanna see if there's any bone arrow. I can't open this door. This out of sheer kindness! Why is there a big spider haunting my ever waking dreams? Oh, fuck you! You were waiting for me to pull that thing out of the thing. So you could go hurt me. I need a bomb for this. God damn it. It'll be a side quest, isn't it? Oh, fuck! Come on! Great damage indeed. Move! Aha! I knew pushing that would be worth my time. Oh no! I did not mean to fall down. Ooh, treasure chest. Gimme. I think this is where you get like a force gem that's worth like 1,000. But you need to race because Tingo is gonna get it. Get trapped, yeah, okay. Ooh, gimme, ooh, nice. Give me all this stuff. Well, I shall venture off here to see what we got here. Hey, I can't believe you out with all those monsters. You know, if I had a weapon, I'll do something about it. But the problem is I can't even get to a shed where all our weapons are stored. Oh, I know. So you don't mind going outside. Can you slay out the one I use you? You can use whatever you want in that storage shed. You slay the monster, sure. Very sweet. There are a lot of weapons and stuff in that storage shed. I'm sure you'll find good use to them, at least one of them. Take whatever you want. Just get rid of that all the one-eyed monster. Here's the key to storage room. Take it with you. Yay! I know my son said about weapons in the storage shed, but they're no match for that one-eyed monster. Greater women may lie in the cave to the north where my ancestor was, but the earth has crumbled too big, making it impossible to get there. sounds like a personal problem. Anyways, I'll just go here and avoid that stupid goma. What do we have here? Boots? Boomerang? Pegasus boots? Ah! Kimmy. Oh no! That's the one! I wanna ignore that for now. Fuck. Why need... Hold on, can I do it though? I knew this was the one where Tingle was... Ooh, nice. Follow the Great Fairy Fountain to the Wake of Secret Hidden Power. Okay, so where's the freaking thingamajiggy? Blah, blah, blah. What we got here? Another heart containers. Swell. Wait. That's not swell. I'm just lazy. Alright, let's see what happened if I push this. I can't push this, can I? I think my survival is much if anything you need to learn here, kids, don't be taken in by greed. Alright. Give me all this stuff and I'm gonna go round and round. I'm out of here, guys! Ooh. Ah, freak! Gonna do this again to me? Alright, so after getting out of that trap. Aha! Trap! Get out! Oh, come on! Vio, do your job! Alright, alright. Let's see where I'm supposed to go. Ah, I'm not supposed to do. Why did you call us here, Vio? I don't know. Some greater force just decided to go, hey, you know what? I think I'll call everyone in here. Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. You deal with this bullcrap. Not me, I don't have to deal with this. Yay, I am red. I shall show everyone my greatness. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Cutting on grass, cutting grass. Alright, let's... Oh, red, no, you died. No, wait, never mind. Look, I got treasure. All thanks to me. But green, I'm the- No. This is all due to my labor, right? Ah, red! Stop falling over, red! Oh, look, there's a 50 grip. Come on. Yay! If I didn't fall down, we wouldn't find all that stuff. Shut up, red. This is my idea. But I'm good. Die! Die! You may hit me that one time, but you're not gonna get me another time. Shadowbot! We got the power to destroy evil. Look at this. Evil being. Kill evil being. Alright. No, I didn't mean for that. Grab this and put it down. Alright, Red, remember, I'm the leader. You're just a slimsy sidekick that cannot do shit! But, see what you did? See what you did? Red, this is all your fault. Oh, sorry, Blue. Alright, guys. Die! Hey, I'm all alone down here. Please, please. Hey guys, help me! Help me guys, I'm just alone! I'm sorry, I'm having too much fun making fun of Red. Let's go guys. Alright. I believe we wanna hold this to the side and that should be it. Let me see what's inside this cave. Oh, look at this. Alright, Red, you stay here. Yes! Blue, go. I don't have the power to continue on. Hold on, maybe there's something outside I should check out. Hurts my thing with Jiggy. Yeah, Tingle, I'm not going to let you get that. Safe! Oh, look at all this stuff. Look at all this stuff. I just need to know where's the hole. I stopped Tingle from getting that thing, and I want to check out what we have. Awesome. Yes! Great Fairy! Finally! Give me the ability to walk on the skies! The level 2 Pegasus, you're so fast you can even run over holes. Yay! Yay! I'm awesome that way. Now, excuse me, Oh no! Damn it, guys! You should tell me to stop! Well, we kinda did. No, shut up. I'm the jackass hero, remember? Everything I say is true. Fuck. Jing Hell. No, no, Tingle, you're not gonna get that. Alright. I'm back here, I need to redo all this all over again.
Okay, Red, I know you can do this. I know you can do this. This is my time to shine. Da 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 da.
No! Red, you idiot!
I'm sorry, I promise I'll try again better. I mean, I don't know if that's a complete sentence. I'm still kinda childish, right? Alright, Red, here he goes. Ah, yes, look, I did it, guys. I did it!
Red, that still means you're an asshole. Ah! Alright. Ooh, nice. Where does this lead me to? Is that supposed to help me hit the thing? This is not helping me at all. I need an arrow for that.
Alright guys, let's go!
Alright. Sweet. That means I'm gonna get rid of my stupid bomb later on. I mean, my boots. Where do I go next?
I think I might know where I'm supposed to go next.
Come on! Be nice to me a little bit. Alright. I'll open this key because it's gonna lead me to... Look like an old grave. Looks like an old grave. I don't mind if I destroy some of these old grave extinguisher keys. There's an arrow! Ta-da! I got a bow and arrow. Now I just had to roll in order to save the day or something like that. What's in here? Ah! Stop running away, gimme. Okay.
I was able to save that. Get us that big force gem, Green.
Very good, Veal. I knew I could count on you. You're like the best one who does everything right.
Yes, of course you can count on me to do everything.
Aha! Alright guys. Now we got ways to kill these little Gomez bastards. Die. Yoo-hoo! Do we got any Gomo bastards here? No? Alright, let's kill out the Gomo bastards. Here! Oh no! Wrong! Come on. Yeah! I think I got one more to save and I just need to make sure Tingle doesn't go... Fuck it up! I think I posed. Oh no. Probably I did. Let's talk to the guy and see if I could... If that's all the spiders we got rid of.
What's that? You say you did all the one-eyed monster? That's great, thank you! I really should reward you. Geez, what can I give you? You're heading to Hyrule Castle? Oh, I know. There's this giant tree that's blocking the path to the castle. But I dug a hidden passage to get you into the castle. Once I'm done with it, I'll seal it up, but you can dig it whenever you want. Take this shovel in exchange for your help. You can dig holes. The spot north of our shed where there might be an underground cave. You start digging around and try to find it. If you have a hard time finding it, try going to the Great Fountain. The fairy there can make this a powerful shovel. Yay! Powerful shovel! Although I'm pretty sure I can't get... won't be able to get to the shovel. Alright. Alright, I'm out of here. Aha! Oh no! Wrong! Wrong! Stupid! Layer! Aha! Aw, oh, man! How'd you know? Yay! I'm trying to mind my best to get that stupid thingamajiggy. I wonder if I could actually can get to the fairy Asa right now. I mean, I don't think I'll be- Oh! Fuck me! Wait. No, I could get to the fairy. My bad. I was thinking of something else. Don't know why I'm being stupid right now. Lady, power of my shovel. Yeah, you got level 2 shovel. Find some stuff out there. Who knows what you'll find. Your treasure hunt, the shovel will be your best friend. You dig? Alright, fine. I dig. A dingy means that if there's a treasure around here. Oh. I see what it means. Okay, I know where it is. I think I might know where it is. Aha! Okay, so now I just have to run all the way there. Tingle! Yes. You've been bested by greed. I'm the best. I got the 1000 force gem. Go away. No one likes you. Okay, now I can explore the cave. Fully. Alright. Goodbye, Tingle. Oh my gosh. That was awesome. Let's go, guys. Oh no! Where are those guys? Do I have to kill them all at the same time? No? Oh, whatever. Besides, I already got enough force gem as it is, so. Oh no! Ooh! Oh, it's here.
cannot find me. Ooh, Bombos. This is too much. Get out of here. A raid! Ah, shit. Oh, no. What? The house been destroyed. Holy snaps. Didn't think they could do that. Alright, what we got here? God damn it! Red, this is your fault for getting in my way. Ha! Ow! This is what happened when I tried to be the hero! Red, don't worry, Green, I'll help you, I'll help you! Watch! Ah, see? I'm great at this! Accept me for who I am, Red! Green! No! Ah, fine. I guess it's up for me to show them how to do it. Green? You go for it. Oh! Damn it. Aha! Death! See? I tell you I was the best. You know, I should have some fun too here. Ow! Oh. Holy snaps! These guys don't end, right? Alright, you know what? I got an idea. Die! No! Vio, what are you doing? Come on, come on. Era, die! Whew! That was great. Okay, Green, that's enough. You should not go. Don't shuffle, please. Alright. Come at me, bro. Ooh, green and green. Action! Oh, no! Why you hit me? He hit me, did he? Yes! Defeat it. Ah, oh, poor house. It's been destroyed. That was my battles. Oh! What the? Oh my gosh, that's a big giant knight trying to kill me. Open my eyes and fall into chaos! Steps. Come on. Ow. Come on, will you die already? Oh, of course, but it's a big skeleton. Oh, death. Give me that. I return home. Oh my gosh, that was hard. What, you telling me that I was a blue knight? I should have been the one killing him. Damn it. I am the knight of Hyrule, charged with the guardian of the blue royal jewel. Damn it. Great, you hogger. To my shame, I fell under the sway of dark power. It was transformed into the base creature of magic. The jewel was also cursed and became a portal to the dark world. I'm sorry for the citizen of Hyrule who suffered, and for Princess Zelda. I trust that you're going to the realm of the heavens in the Palace of the Wind. Palace of Wind. My bad. Well, yeah, I'm sure. Don't worry. Next time I'll kill off
me a green knight. However, you must first gather the royal jewels to reveal the path to the Tower of Winds. There are three other guardian knights, probably a violet color, a red color, and a green color. I call dibs on green. Green, you ain't got your time to shine. God damn it. Free them from their dark curse and retrieve the jewels. The light must return to Haru. I trust you with the blue royal jewel. And with it, I place your hands. The hope of Haru. I'm sorry, I'm choking. And with it, I place in your hand the hopes of all Haru.
Dun 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 dun.
Oh! Check it out, guys! I get to keep this blue jewel! In the honor of the Blue Knight.
Kinda like medieval time. And our dark portal just been destroyed.
Behold, I knew I played an important part in this story. God damn it, Green!
Oh wait, that's still blue, right?
I cannot tell because the TV is far away. I got the blue jewel. I have to find 3 more jewels left to find. Yes!
Well, you know, since you're the first person to get the jewel, oh.
Yeah, no, blue, green, why you have to get my thing, Chicky?
Anyways. Onward to the next area. 4,070. That's a lot.
Alright. Destroy this, we're on to the next level stage, thingamajiggy, I don't know.
Da-da-da.
I was the star of this show!
No you're not. It was me and Vio, but I did a lot of stuff too!
No you didn't, Red. Shut up.
Perfect. I don't know, this is becoming a running gag now.
The swamp!
Well, you know what I'm going to do next.